Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's...
Structure is a perfect metaphor for Sanguine owner Victor Novikov's business philosophy.
Hey, nice threads, buddy. Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
There he is.
That's Novikov, that is Victor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Congressman Walsh.
Nice suit.
A pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet. Now, hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman. Urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
Goddamn artists. What the hell is he into now?
Why don't you take the stage?
Sir?
We all know how much you love the spotlight.
Sir, I can't let you through
don't
here.
Don't be an asshole,
Sebastian. We got heightened security.
Whether you like it or not, you are the star of this show, and you will act the part.
Oh, no. No! I am not going up there! This line is a travesty. You made me into a sellout, Victor! I can't face these people, can you? You can't make me. How about that? Huh?
The hell I can't. One simple phone call, remember?
No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't dare. Because you need me. Me. My name on the bill. I'm no good to you, discrediting.
Nice try, Sebastian. Very clever. But I don't do compromises. Now get on that stage, or so help me God, I will ruin you.
Oh, it'll be okay, Mr. Sato. Your line is really...
Safe, non-threatening, commercial, what? Whatever. I'm dead inside. I take it. Say it. Just say it.
I want just one
stupid little mistake. And now I'm Victor's lapdog. Just go away, Akiko. Unless you like to kill me first. Seriously.
the hell.
Please kill me now.
You, let me take a look at you.
Sure, Sato.
No. This piece is supposed to satirize American exceptionalism, but of course the irony is completely lost in translation, and she just looks exceptional.
Oh, God.
Forget it. A honey powder something. Maybe hide that Adam's apple. Yeah, I see it.
Right. Whatever you say, Sebastian.
Yes, madam.
Hey, new face. Yes, that's you. Let me take a look at you.
Yes, Sebastian.
Maybe a scarf to... What does it matter? I'm pissing on a forest fire here. You're perfect. Go. Somebody bring me a noose.
It's your show, Sebastian.
Trespasser snooping around where he's not supposed to. Do we have a description of who we're looking?
Find a safe place now.
Yeah, all right.
You are not safe here. Clear out.
Got it.
Guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor? What the hell is that about?
It's probably some kind of charity event. You know, really.
Jesus, where are my Peking duck rolls? I had them airlifted in from Lestrade's in London, for God's sake. The least you idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Well, it's confirmed, sir. The FSB charges against you have all been dropped.
What?
No one is mentioning.
What did I ever do to him? I don't choose the serving order.
Oh, just forget it. He's another rich prick with an inflated ego.
Yeah.
No, I still don't like it. This worries me. I mean, who is this guy? What kind of man enters a heavily guarded room? Kills an FSB section chief and sets him up as a U.S. spy without even breaking sweat. Where'd you find this guy anyway?
See, that's the thing. He found me. He knew the FSB were investigating my past. And he knew all about Iago, using models as Trojan horses, everything. A guy like that. Let's just say you let him do most of the talking.
Still, the whole dossier. Some price for a day's work.
Well, I'll be damned, Philip. You and Dahlia actually agree on something. Come on, back inside.
No. Maurice, that is not... about what we discussed.
Fees are non-negotiable at this point. If you don't like it, your client and is free to leave. Believe it or not, I think Sanguine will manage without us.
Good work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Christ. Down, boy. Jeez. Never judge a gun by its
holster. Ooh, that Miss Margolis. What's her story? You know, actually, I read this, book
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster. Targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Yes, madam. Thank you.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.